We learned how to create a simple polygonal object using the edge loops and learned how to modify the object's vertices. Now we will use this knowledge to create a different polygonal model, a tree. Let's start by creating a trunk. We can create a new scene or we can move the existing stones out of our way. That's what we will do now. And let's start by adding a box. Tap the plus button, select box. Activate the scale gizmo and scale this object in X and Z axis. Now scale it in the Y axis. And let's move it a bit up. So activate the move gizmo and move it in the Y axis. Let's move a bit out of it. Let's select this object and let's enter the vertex sub object. To do that, open the operations popover and select vertex tab. Now close the operations popover. So let's select the topmost vertices and let's scale them all together. Select the scale gizmo and let's scale them a bit all together. Now we would like to add a branch out of our trunk. So to do that, let's create an edge loop, open the operations popover and let's select the edge tab. Close the operations popover and let's select the edges that we will want our new edge loop to tie our object. Let's open the operations popover, select insert edge loop. We have a new edge loop. Activate the move gizmo and let's move this edge loop a bit to the top. And now if you want to create a branch, we will need a polygon which we will extrude in one axis. Let's first add another edge loop. So let's select the edges that we will want the edge loop to be. Open the operations popover and let's select again insert edge loop. Now move this edge loop a bit down, open the operations popover and let's switch to the poly tab. Close this popover. Let's select one polygon, open the operations popover and let's select extrude. We now have a new branch. Let's move this branch. We can now rotate this branch. Activate the rotation gizmo. Rotate it in the X axis. And let's extrude this polygon again. Let's position this new polygon in the way we want. We can scale it as well a bit. And we have a really, really nice branch with a trunk. Now we need an object that will represent the leaves in the tree. We could use the stone we have already built, but instead we can also create a new mesh. So let's tap the plus button, tap box, let's move this box up, let's zoom out a bit, select this box, let's scale it a bit, activate the scale gizmo, move it up, and we have a tree. Let's scale it in the Y axis a bit. Scale it down like this. And let's add the edge loop like we did with the stone. Let's open the operations popover and let's switch to the edge tab. Close the operation popover. Select the edges that will build our new edge loop. Open the operations popover and let's select insert edge loop. Now let's scale this edge loop a bit. Open the operations popover, let's switch to the vertex sub object, close the operations popover, select the topmost vertices. Let's activate the move gizmo and move those vertices a bit to the top. Here we have a very nice and simple tree.